Universe offers a variety of unique and stylish glows under the glow category. Glow is a diffuse glow that also softens the bright parts of the image and allows you the option to isolate a specific color within your footage for the glow effect. Apply Universe Glow to your footage and set a threshold and threshold softness for your desired glow. Custom size, intensity, and falloff controls are available below. Use the color controls to tint your glow toward a custom color, and the aberration settings for additional detail. Under the mask dropdown, you can create a mask to isolate your glows to a specific region of your frame. Or use the color isolation checkbox to isolate a specific color to apply your glow to. Chromatic Glow adds colorful rainbow-like glows around titles and bright areas in any shot. Fine-tune the bright spots in your image with the threshold, highlight cutoff, and threshold blur. The intensity, boost, and glow radius help determine how strong the effect is. The RGB split levels separate your color channels vertically or horizontally. The colors can derive from source or can be tinted. Glimmer can be used to create colorful glints and animated twinkling effects at the bright areas of your image for beauty shots, titles, music videos, and more. Apply Glimmer to your footage and then adjust the threshold to isolate the effect to the desired highlights. Streak length, boost, and rotation can then be customized quickly up top and in much finer detail in the expanded controls for each of the six streaks that can be colorized by custom color maps. The shimmer controls allow you to animate these highlights over time with a custom amount, complexity, and animation speed. Use Edge Glow to create a glowing effect on the edges and outlines of images. The Edge Detector slider will find the outlines within the image which the glow will affect. The glow radius expands or shrinks the glow out from the brightest areas. Adjust the brightness and saturation of your glow and colorize it with a custom tint if you'd like. Check the pre-mult box if you'd like to isolate the resulting glow and its alpha channel. Glowfy is a self-animating, fractal-based glow effect for text. Apply Glowfy to your clip or text and choose from one of the glow presets or create your own look. Choose a color map to get started and customize the colors below. Set a speed and loop duration for your animation and customize the look of these blurs and direction of the streaks. The source pattern group controls the underlying noise pattern that evolves over time. Point zoom creates the illusion of video or text projecting from a light source or holographic display. Apply to your layer and then use the position control to change the location of the projection point. The length slider adjusts the length of the blurred rays from the edges of the layer to the position of the point. And naturally, the intensity slider adjusts the intensity of the blurred streaks. Quantum goes a bit further than point zoom, creating a glowing image with directable light rays with fractal noise and color control. Apply Quantum to your video or text, set the threshold, and then adjust the position point control to direct the rays toward a vanishing point. Quantum also allows you to adjust the length of these rays, but with the added ability to project the streaks forward if the length is set to a negative value. You can add up to three glows with custom lengths, intensities, and color palettes. The shimmer controls add an optional looped fractal effect that animates the glow's rays in length and intensity. The post glow adds additional glow to the overall image. Presets for each of these glow effects are available. In After Effects and Premiere Pro, you can visually browse them in the Universe dashboard, which is available at any time from the Extensions menu, or from this button within each effect. We have in-depth tutorials for almost all the tools in Red Giant Universe, so if you'd like to go into more detail about how to get the best out of each effect, check out the links in the description or search for the tool on Cineversity. Also, if you work in a team, please contact us at training@maxon.net, as we run complimentary training sessions covering techniques for all the Maxon tools at all levels, from introductory sessions to sessions for advanced users.